Alright, yeah, today is just the bogus data report. I received today a letter from the hospital that says congratulations to my mother as a cancer survivor. She's been dead now since many years, over 10 years. However, in the records they appear to include here, so she's there as a survivor. She's on the statistics as a winner for cancer oncology. She's on their records that they have saved her. So in the statistics, she is one of the greats. When in reality, she died very shortly thereafter leaving their hospital. So, somehow we have to take this information as they start entering more and more persons into the medical establishment of oncology. We have to take this information into effect that there are many people that do not report the death back to the hospital. They say, why would I want to? Why would I dare to? I would leave the country. My mother died away. She died away from here. So this information still is kept with them as a win. Do you understand? Many of the what do we call ourselves, the grievers, we're not going to call the hospital that hurt her, are we? We're not going to do that. And instead they've upped their ante that they're great since her passing. So it hasn't been a swell bit of news to receive in the mail this morning. Anyway, yeah, so it's fraudulent medical statistics that they run their routines with. So just keep that in mind, bear that in mind, that they're running around saying cancer survivors when they were actually cancer dead. Okay? Alrighty.